You know, there was no Badger game this past Saturday, so it meant that everybody was able to really focus in on high school football on Friday night. And one of those games that went very well was with this guy right here, head coach Dan Prawl of the Stoughton Vikings. And coach, not a bad Friday night for you guys. You end up blanking Fort Atkinson 42-0. How you feeling about your team after that win?
Pretty good. You know, we told ourselves we weren't going to let the scoreboard do the talking. We really wanted to focus on our detail. And so come Monday now, we'll break it down and get ready for the next one.
You know, we had talked about it, about your defense giving up some points early on in the season. How good did it feel for you guys to be able to pitch a shutout defensively? Did that get some of the confidence back on D?
Absolutely. That's exactly what we needed. You know, guys locked in on their key and paid attention to their detail, applying the technique, and it showed on Friday night.
It seems like we talk about him each and every week here, but Adam Hobson, that's another great game. So this two-headed monster that he basically is, he can run, he can throw. Heck, the guy even kicks. Yeah. So, you know, talk about his game and how he's progressing as the season goes on, because I think, you know, one thing everybody's always trying to do is get better. Is Adam getting better as the season's going on?
Absolutely, and he's a great captain for us. He makes everybody around him better, and that's really what I'm proud of Adam this year. Is just that leadership that's radiating off of him. We'll find out if he can play a little defense too now.
Oh, okay.
if he does all that, you know. But some of the teams we have coming up on our schedule, Adam is a guy that. Yeah, he's going to come over and play some defense for us, and we'll see how he does.
Yeah, I definitely want to get to that, because one of those teams you're going to be seeing in a couple weeks is Milton, and Milton goes out and beats MG this past weekend. Did that kind of throw the conference into, like, some kind of a tumultuous situation here? I think everybody was like, wow, here we go. It's up for grabs now, isn't it?
Yeah, that was it was a good win for Coach Wettig and Milton. It was a statement win, I'd say. And the other one was Monroe beating up on Watertown pretty good. And so, yeah, I mean, it just goes to show you can't, there's no weeks off in the Badger. We got Madison Edgewood this week. It's homecoming. So we gotta lock it in and beat the Crusaders.
Yeah, after Edgewood, we talked about this gauntlet. So it's hosting Milton, at Watertown, at Monroe, which is always a tough place to mm-hmm. play, then home against MG. Holy cow, I mean, you got some games coming up.
Yes, we're looking forward to it. This is why we play one at a time, and we're getting in the meat of our schedule.
Yeah, the challenge is definitely there for you guys. So is everybody focused on Edgewood? Can you keep them focused this week and not looking ahead to the Milton
game? Absolutely. Yeah. Absolutely. 1-0.
Yeah, all right, there you go. That's got to be the goal this week. So, Coach, great job. Congratulations
Thank
on
you.
A big win. Hopefully we're talking about another one next week as well.
Thank you.